Before Mike Trout became a household name. Before Bryce Harper lit his 20th birthday candle. Before Yu Darvish led the American League in strikeouts. Their rookie cards and autographs were featured in Bowman Baseball. Collect a piece of Major League Baseball future today. Bowman Baseball, the first place to find the game's future stars. Available at Walmart, Target, and your local hobby shop.
Brady Aiken has put himself in the conversation for number one pick in the country in this year's draft with a huge spring. He's always been mechanically sound. His arm action is the way you draw it up. That left arm works very clean, free, and easy, and has for quite some time. But this spring he came out and made a velocity jump with that fastball to where he's pitched pretty comfortably 92 to 94 most of the spring, touching as high as 97. He commands the ball very well for a young high school pitcher, pitches to both sides of the plate. He's got some deception in the delivery, even though it is very repeatable and helps him with that command. His breaking ball has depth to it, tight spin, and has worked as a swing and miss pitch now, and he also throws a very good change. On the scouting 20 to 80 scale, you can put a 60 on all three of those pitches. And like I said, the delivery and arm action are excellent as well. Actually, I had a scout tell me when he saw Aiken throw as a sophomore in high school that he thought he would be, had a shot to be 1-1 when he was a senior. And that's proved to be pretty prophetic as Aiken is in the conversation for the Astros' first pick in the draft. He does things very easily, does it well. He's got a big body, three pitches for strikes. And if he's not number one, he shouldn't last past the first three picks.